also masterful in changing his speeds. Now, he induces a ground ball to Josh Bissonette, scoops it, sets and throws, and Hanson is retired 6-3.